Gilead, a global company, has for long been a leader in the development of the antiretroviral therapy for HIV. Gilead researchers have developed over 11 commercially available HIV medications and are advancing a robust pipeline of the next generation therapeutic options.
Really? So thank you so much. However,
the concern by the HIV activists is on the monopoly and manipulation by this company on the patents of the HIV medicine, which is exorbitantly priced, leading to the high cost of HIV drugs, which makes it hard for people in developing countries to access it.
Gilead is prioritizing profits over people's health. In addition to overpricing its drugs, Gilead has consistently blocked attempts to introduce cheaper generic versions. HF African Bureau Chief observes that Gilead has harmed people living with HIV worldwide for over 20 years.
HIV activists demand that the cost of treatment of HIV/AIDS and hepatitis C drugs should drop so that millions of people who need treatment can access it.
Here in Uganda, it is still very expensive for one patient to get treatment that takes you through all the 3 months. However, we say it is still possible. Gilead has partnered with over 11 manufacturers in India alone to produce these generic kind of treatments, or generic treatments for hepatitis C alone, which is unfair given the fact that over 50 countries have been, or 50 middle income countries have been refused or have been denied access to these licensing rights or patent rights. So we are saying that giving us this opportunity to start manufacturing this treatment is an opportunity for us, number one, to reduce the cost of treatment for our patients, but also to reduce the risk of getting new cancer patients in Uganda.
Truvada, very, very, very expensive. Of course, we want to go for that. And that is also denying people to
In January last year, Gilead, a global company, is said to have increased the price of its two main HIV drugs, Bictegravir and Descovy, by 5.6%. HIV activists want Africa governments to stand up against what they termed as exploitation by the company. Story compiled by Jaliad Namwaya for the news.